Heavens, no.
Johnny. Can I fit this in your palms?
What are they?
Electrodes.
Oh, yes, of course. What are you doing with these?
Now the earphones.
Say, how amusing.
Now.
Plug in, do you? Oh yes, you'd have to, wouldn't you? This helps to determine my suitability, does it?
Of course you don't play. Now relax. Just relax. Don't think about playing. Relax completely. Quite relaxed. Person.
Not unduly, no.
Would you say you're a moody person?
Moody? I wouldn't say I was moody.
Do you ever get fits of depression?
Depression? I wouldn't call it depression exactly.
Do you often do things you regret in the moment?
Regret? Things I regret? Well, it depends what you mean, really. When you say often, I mean, when you say often.
Are you often puzzled by women?
Puzzled?
Men.
Men? Oh, I was just going to answer the question about women.
Do you often feel puzzled?
Puzzled?
By women.
Women?
Men.
Men? Listen, do you want separate answers or a joint answer?
After your day's work, do you ever feel tired, edgy, fretty, irritable, at a loose end, morose, morbid, unable to concentrate, unable to sleep, unable to eat, unable to remain seated, unable to remain upright, lustful, indolent, full of desire, full of energy, full of dreams.
It depends what you mean, really.
Are you a good mixer?
Oh, well. Now you've touched on an interesting point.
Do you suffer from eczema, listlessness, or falling count? Are you Virgo in Tatter?
I beg your pardon?
Are you Virgo in Tatter?
I say, that's rather embarrassing. I mean, in front of a lady.
Are you Virgo in
Tatter? Oh, I am actually, yes. I'll make no secret of it.
Have you always been Virgo in Tatter?
Always! Always! Go? Oh yes, from the one go.
Do we not frighten you?
Their clothes, their shoes, their voices, their laughter, their stairs, their way of walking, their way of sitting, their way of smiling, their way of talking.
I'm